Hi, I am Paula Yunes from Brasserie Atrium from Archamfamé.
I'm Val, the brewer group. I'm from Atrium as well, Archamfamé.
And you started just 5 months ago. Tell us your story and journey.
Actually, we met in Brazil. I hired him to work with me in the Brazilian distributor importer of Belgian beers, American beers, and Japanese beers. And that's how we met. We always wanted to have a beer together, and we planned to come to Belgium to do a course of 2 years of microbrewing, and then come back to Brazil and open the brewery in Brazil. But actually, we loved so much our town, Archamfamé. It's 10 minutes from Rochefort. And we decided to try to open the brewery in Archamfamé, and everything went well. So in 5 months ago, we opened our brewery in the south of Belgium.
And what's your capacity right now?
We've got brewing of 10 hectares each brew, and our fermenters are 5 times 20 hectares.
And you bring a special Brazilian flavor to the beer. There's a very special beer stout that you make.
Yeah.
What do you try and inject a bit of your culture, I guess?
We will always try to bring something from Brazil or from another country, to be a little bit of a local brewery, but with a cosmopolitan touch. And today here we have Onyx Amburana. It's our Russian Imperial Stout, Belgian Imperial Stout, aged in Amburana barrels. It's a Brazilian wood, highly roasted, that gives a lot of coconut flavors, vanilla, and a little bit of cinnamon. It's a really strong wood that gives a lot of flavors.
We have three kind of wood that we imported from Brazil, which is Amburana, Jequitiba, and Balsamo. So now the Amburana is out, and the two next surprise will be Jequitiba and Balsamo. Yeah.
And where do you hope to be in 1 year in terms of brewing?
In here.
Brewing.
In brewing. So far in 5 months, I think we've been where exactly we wanted to be. So we reach a bit of every kind of people like normal beers, we would say, and people a bit more like geek that's looking for us for a bit like a more special beer and like a more so type beers. So so I think the way we're going now is exactly where we want it to be. So hopefully in a year we'll still be in the same in the same path, and we're going forward.
We actually, at the beginning, we thought the first year we're going to be at the small festivals. But luckily, we've been invited to a lot of great festivals. So I hope next year we're still invited to great festivals and even more festivals.
And with more beers.
Great, with more different beers.